Purdue University is an international leader in technology transfer and startup creation. One of those startups is SpeechVive, which is commercializing a Purdue innovation that helps people with Parkinson's disease speak more loudly and communicate more effectively. About 1.5 million people in the U.S. are diagnosed with Parkinson's disease. About 89% of those have voice-related change affecting how loudly they speak, and about 45% have speech-related change affecting how clearly they speak. The SpeechVive technology can help because it reduces the speech impairments associated with Parkinson's disease. The technology was developed by Jessica Huber, professor in Purdue's Department of Speech, Language, and Hearing Sciences.
So most people with Parkinson's disease experience a decline in the loudness of their voice or the crispness of their voice. So their voice will have more of a whispery sound to it or a gravelly sound to it, and it'll be quieter, harder to project. We also see changes to speech rate, so they'll talk more quickly. Some more slowly, but most more quickly. And what we really see are called short rushes of speech, where they'll talk very quickly, and then there'll be a long pause. It's a pretty simple technology. It's a simple device. It basically senses when the patient starts to talk, plays noise in their ear while they're talking, and then it turns off when they stop talking. And that noise elicits an effect called the Lombard effect, which is a natural reflex we all have where we talk louder in noise. I think the things that I'm most excited about are when I see a patient able to communicate with family and friends again. So instead of feeling like they have to step back and not communicate, I was talking to a patient yesterday who said she doesn't even try anymore because no one can understand her. So when you put a device like this on someone, you really can see big changes. They don't have to go to a lot of therapy. It's a pretty immediate effect. They just need to remember to wear the device. They don't have to remember to change what they're doing. We aren't distracting them from paying attention to what someone's saying or thinking about what they want to say. The device just clicks on a reflex that they don't need to worry about controlling.
George Patrick has been using the device since 2011.
It's really a very simple device as far as using it goes. It's probably just about the same as any type of a hearing aid would be. My wife is saying, get back and use it. I can tell the difference.
Steve Mogensen, president of SpeechVive, said the company just completed a $700,000 round of funding to move the speech aid to the public.
We're currently launching the product in the United States through the National Parkinson's Foundation Centers of Excellence. Many people who have Parkinson's disease go to these centers, and while they're there, they're seen by speech-language pathologists who can assess whether or not SpeechVive can be a device that will give them their voice back.
To find more information about this and other Purdue technologies, visit otc-prf.org/OTC.